Today I will show you how to make robot with building blocks. So let's start.